Hey people, Paul Michael here. Today is August 8th, 2011 at 4:45 p.m. Eastern Time. Waiting for my rainbow. Okay. Waiting for my rainbow to come right over here. Got my rara is right up there. I cannot see if I eat above the house, but you got my rara right there. Hello? Hey. What's it? What's that? Not right now. You have to come back later on. I don't even know what time. I'm about to run out right now, that's why. Right now. I'm about to run out right now. Alright. Okay. My rainbow is coming right over here. Okay? Just waiting for it. Like I said, today is August 8th, 2008. Here goes my rainbow. The making of a rainbow. Okay? The making of a rainbow. Right over here. And here's my rara. Okay, I'm waiting. Waiting for my rainbow. Alright. People, what's that? August 8, 2011 at 6:18 p.m. There goes my rainbow. Wow, there goes my rainbow. Okay, watch that, people. Y'all gonna keep doubting me? Y'all gonna keep doubting your palm clays? Huh? Who could do that? Who can declare that I can? There goes my rainbow. Who can declare that I can? Huh? Wow, it's gonna get beautiful. See, it's not bright enough yet, so I cannot trace it yet. But there goes my rainbow. And I said, I'm gonna get it. As I said, I'm gonna get my rainbow, people. You see? Y'all need to stop doubting Paul Michael. This is for the anniversary of my lawsuit against Wall Street. This is the anniversary. Wow, there it goes. Hold up. Don't go. Oh man, I missed it. Anyway. There goes my rainbow right here. Okay. Say it to you all. Let me see if I could track it. Okay. You know, I don't know if y'all could see it. Okay, it's not bright enough yet. But it's there. It is there. My rainbow. Y'all gonna stop doubting Paul Michael?
Anytime I anything.
Nothing that I did extra will help from me, people. You see? Nothing. Today is August 8, 2008 at 6:20 p.m. now. And I told you I'm gonna get a rainbow earlier. I told you all it. Okay? I don't know. What am I gonna have to do to show you people who Paul Michael really is? Do I have to bring down fire and brimstone from heaven? You know, I love you all so much, that'll be too destructive. Okay? Just take the sign I give you all and accept it as truth. Because I'm getting tired. I've shown you all signs. And you all just take it as if it's nothing. Okay? I call it rainbow, people. I called it. And there you go. There you go. Okay, there go my rainbow. It's about to disappear though. Wait a minute, where the hell? Oh, there it goes. People, your side here, your side. Meth fifth, meth fourth. I mean, like every anniversary that I did something against Wall Street, I get a rainbow. Saturday was August 7th. It was not a business test, so you know. Today Wall Street fell off the cliff. And the robber, we're gonna keep pounding them, okay? Don't show them no pity, don't show them no mercy. Keep pounding Wall Street. Sorry for the people who lose. People, you all need to take your own money out, okay? Liquidate your cash. Take all your money out your bank account. Take all the money out your stocks, okay? Because we're gonna crush Wall Street. We're gonna bring it down to the ground, okay? We're gonna bring Wall Street down to the ground. My words cannot be to me, boy. I'm gonna bring it to the ground, Wall Street, for the evil that you've done to the people. Capitalism is dead, okay? I did not come to fight flesh and blood, but spiritual wickedness in high and low places. Capitalism is dead. Christianity is dead. Islam is dead. Okay? The new king have risen. The new messiah have risen. And I don't want worship. Okay? I don't desire worship. I hate it. Worship is down south. Okay? I was looking for leaders to come and lead you. I'm looking for messiahs and saviors. Yeah. I'm looking for messiah anyway. The rainbow is gone, the rainbow is gone. But the point has been proven. Okay? Alright. Here's the time so nobody would think I'm lying. I don't know if they're gonna pick up that phone, pick up the time on that phone. Maybe not. They got my other phone bugged, so I gotta, you know? I gotta get rid of it. So Eddie, you see my rainbow over there? It's going away. Look over the greenhouse down to the other end. Yeah, it's going away. I'll be done in a minute. That is incredible, people. That is so incredible. The blame game, y'all playing the blame game? I'm not done with you all yet. Okay? I'm not finished with you all yet. Collapse the damn economy. I'm gonna collapse it. I'm not done with you all yet.
On the way home, he's rambling the debt ceiling crisis. President Obama had a few barbs of his own today. Listen to this. New from the outset, a prolonged debate over the debt ceiling.
You knew?
Debate where the threat of default was used as a bargaining chip.
You
could do enormous damage.
Yes, stand up, Obama. Get some balls. Get some fucking balls.
We came close to agreeing on a grand bargain.
Get some fucking balls.
So it's not a lack of plans or policies that's the problem.
They lack of balls.
In Washington.
No, lack of balls.
The insistence on drawing lines in the sand. A refusal to put what's best for the country ahead of self-interest, or party, or ideology. And that's what we need to change.
All right, let's bring in our senior political analyst, David Gergen. David, I know everyone said there's plenty of lanes to go around both sides of this political spectrum.
Blame Paul, muscle boy.
More as Paul, from your vantage point.
I did it. Bye.